This is Darius from therabbitpad.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can remove someone from a file that you shared with them. In order to do this, you will need to access the sharing settings, which can be done by opening the document and clicking on the share button that will be on the upper right-hand corner of the screen, or you can simply right-click the name of the file in the main Google Drive screen and click the sharing settings. Once you have clicked the sharing settings, click advanced, and now you will see a list of everyone who has access to this document. And in order to remove a person from a file that you shared with them, you just need to click the X that is to the right of the person's name and the access privileges. And once you do that, and you click Save Changes at the bottom of that box, that person will no longer have access to that file. If you found this video helpful, please click that like button and subscribe to this channel, clicking that little notification bell so that you can be notified when I publish videos in the future. And also, please be sure to visit my website at therabbitpad.com.